Everything went down only a few hours later. I couldn't believe what I was seeing. Lee was feverishly trying to ascertain Heihachi's whereabouts. Eventually, his spy satellite spotted him and transmitted a picture to us. I stood there in shock. The man I'd spoken to was somewhere unbelievable.
死に場所にここを選ぶとはな。わしと貴様にとってはふさわしい場所。決着をつけるとするか、貴様をここで終わらせる。
Are their stands gonna come out? Oh no. Yo. Sick. Let's go. I wanted to be Kaguya. Shit. Oh wow. I wish I knew more combos. Kazuya, please. Oh, I wanted that. That combo I just did, I was looking for that in the last fight with Heihachi. Might not be able to do it on certain characters. Sick. Oh wow, Kazuya. GG. Oh shit, he's flying at him already. Oh no. How will you defeat this, Heihachi? Oh my god, why did I press the button? Damn it. Right in the forehead. Try to dodge. Are you serious? Game, please.
Fight!
You serious? Really? That was cool. Crazy. Is there?
That came to the fight.
Yeah. Shit. Not much care for Heihachi. I wouldn't do that from that range, though.
Oh, man.
That jump should have been a side shot. Oh, I'm dead.
You lose. Fight.
Could I get you there?
Shit, I dodged right back into it. Oh shit. Yeah, no, he's not dead.
Fight.
Really, with that much health left? Oh, but I take. Is that why? So that every time we do something, it happens like that? That's why. Okay, okay. Shit. Oh fuck. Oh wow.
You lose.
Did a lot. But I think I have a full health bar. It's just that.
Fight. You lose.
not want to jump. Alright, so it's only for a time. He's gonna have it again. Dodge, you fuck! Okay. Finally. Goddamn.
Nada shinde oran ka. Onore heihachi.
Not like they're not really fighting, they're just hitting each other. Oh, wow. That scene's from all the Tekkens. Oh shit. Your turn. Goodbye for real.
Tatakai to wa saigo ni dochira ga tatte iru ka sore dake da.
Epiphany.
Truth be told, I'm lucky to still be alive. No normal person could understand the reality of everything I've seen. The truth of it all. Our world was dragged into a war between humans and devils. I'm just one person, but it is my job as a reporter to get the truth out and Which is exactly why I'm writing this piece now.
Yeah, F for respects. That's F for respects.
I just hope that when it does, the world will be at peace.
Well, shit. There you go. Tekken 7. Story. Normal. I'm gonna have to come back to this later, and beat it on hard. And yeah, Idiocy was right, it took about 3 hours. I need to learn combos in this game, and I didn't get to play as Steve Fox. Or King. There was a lot of characters you didn't get to play as in the story. Played mostly as Heihachi. Played as Kazuya once. Played as Akuma, like, two or three times. How many fights were in there? Like, 12? 15? It's not over? Really? Credits rolling and everything, it's not over. NBC News. I mean, it said epilogue and everything. I'm just saying, like, if that wasn't the epilogue, then I've been lied to. Capcom. Capcom. Oh yeah, cuz Akuma. Curious to see what it is now. I mean, I would have been curious to see what it is before, but emphasis on now.
Tell me how I know by your voiceless cry.
Gotta spend like 3 hours trying to customize the character, the songs in this game. And I noticed or remembered that I was gonna say something and I didn't before, like in the beginning of this game. And there's a bunch of characters that I want to play in this game, like Nina and Kazuya. And yes, lucky Chloe, because she's supposed to be easy. Akuma. Here we go. He does need a better haircut.
Hi. Kakuchi de Shinko Kashi Stamus. Kono Mamadeva.
Korega Heihachi Naki Ato no Sekai da. そもそも世界にこの戦乱を引き起こしたのは貴様であるならば、これを収めるのもまた貴様の宿命。あと、お前しかいないんだ。ああ、俺がやらねばな。デビルの力を持つ者として、カズヤは俺が殺す。
Bullshit. Children begin by loving their parents. After a time, they judge them. Rarely, if ever, do they forgive them. A new character episode? Character episodes?